Atkinson here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel for another week of Thank You Very Much Thursday. Let me just say, I love when you guys comment on my videos and you tell me that Thursday is your favorite day of the week because of Thank You Very Much Thursday. So if Thursday is your favorite day of the week, I want you to comment below and give me the love and let me know that this is your favorite day of the week because you look forward to listening to some Elvis with me. We've got so much more to uncover and I just cannot get enough. So today I'm going to be reacting to Make the World Go Away, and this is from 1970. It's a performance and I am so excited. Let's jump right in.
She's about 1800. It's a beautiful song. We hope you like it. It goes like this.
Oh, make the world go away.
Yes, so good.
Get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say. And make the world, make it go away.
Oh, that power that he came out with. I mean, oh. It's just so, his voice, it's larger than life. What a gift, a true gift. You can't learn that, you can't teach that. That's a gift, that's a God-given gift.
Do you remember when you loved me? Before the world took you away. Well, if you do, then forgive me and make the world, make it go away. Yeah, make the world go away.
Yes!
Yeah, get it off my shoulder.
Ooh.
Say the things you used to say and make the world, make it go away. Now I'm sorry if I hurt you.
This man, he pours it out. He pours his heart out. When he crouched down like that, hit those high notes like that, and you could just feel the pain like coursing through his body relating to these words. So freaking good. Like, I want to get up right now after I hear this song, after I finish Ragnar this song, and just go belt one out myself, because the way that he feels the music, it's inspiring. It touches you.
Let me make it up to you day by day. And if you will, please forgive me. And make the world, make it go away. Oh, make the world go away. Yeah, get it off my shoulder.
Get it off.
Say the things you used to say. And make the world, make it go away.
Get it off, get it off my shoulder. Oh my gosh, the way he sings it, the way he sings that. Oh, I can feel him. I can feel his pain. I can feel it hurting him inside. And oh, that is what makes an amazing performer, somebody that can just give that much emotion.
Say the things we used to say.
The king, 100% the king. Oh my gosh. I mean, do I need to say anything else? You guys saw my reaction. You saw what that performance did to me. It, wow, thank you so much for showing me, sending me that link, because I never heard that song. Oh my God. That was so awesome. So freaking awesome. Undeniable talent, undeniable performance. Just, there are no words for how good that was. Me saying that he's gorgeous, me saying that his singing is gorgeous, it doesn't even do it justice. That was just, what a moment. What a serious moment that was. Like, oh my God, mind blown. I freaking loved it. I loved it. The passion in him. What a passionate person. That is just what comes through from him. It's so overwhelming. So thank you guys so much. I hope that you enjoyed this. Thank you very much, Thursday. I certainly did. So I'll be seeing you guys soon. I love you all. Bye, guys.